Hi guys, welcome back to 375 Dance Studio. My name is Amanda and today we are going to be doing reaction videos to Dancing with the Stars dances. I'm pretty excited about doing a reaction video. I've watched them a million times and I love reaction videos. So let's see how this one goes. The first video I'm going to react to is Alfonso Ribeiro doing a dance with, Whitney. And this one had the most views, so I wanna see how it is. All right, let's get started. First thing, I'm already starting it really early, is that I think the background is almost like the background of Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, which I think is so cute that they tied that in to his dance. So just wanted to mention that before we go on. I knew she wanted to be alone by one. It's not unusual she wanted to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. Any dancing, I love when they use props, but because they have the stairs, I really love them using that. And I also love that they have the little couch back there and that they were dancing around on it and they really use their props to like the fullest. All right, let's keep going. And we're getting into it. He's doing his famous move, the Carlton. So far, they haven't done anything ballroom dancing, but maybe this was supposed to be the dance. Maybe it wasn't anything specific for, like sometimes they pick a dance that's like jazz or contemporary because they try to mix it up. But so far they haven't done anything ballroom dancing like, but they're definitely getting down during the Carlton. Let's keep watching. I like this, even though it wasn't anything ballroom dancing like, so we didn't see any figures that were ballroom dancing. I still really thought that it was very entertaining. It was cute, the usage of props, the lifts, all the different things. It was really cute, I liked it. And then they did the Carlton and the crowd went crazy. So I think that it was a strong point for them to use this routine for sure. Alrighty, so the next video I'm going to react to is James and Jenna doing, I'm pretty sure it's a Viennese waltz. It says waltz, but I think it's a Viennese waltz. I remember, I think it was somebody, James was dancing with somebody else. He wasn't dancing with Jenna. I can't remember, but she had it. She couldn't come that week, so Jenna stepped in, and it was supposed to be the theme of the Joker and Harley Quinn. And this one is my absolute favorite dance. I remember watching this one, but let's react to it. Again, using props. I love props. I love a good prop. You don't own me. I'm not just one of your mini toys. Can we just take a second to say how amazing he looks as a Joker? Like the Joker costume is like on point and her Harley Quinn is on point. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. So they started getting into Viennese waltz figures. Viennese waltz is actually quite an easier, well, not easier, but it's a dance that has very few figures in it. But it is a difficult dance to dance because it's fast and it takes a lot of stamina. I absolutely love watching Jenna dance in general because she has such a character. When she has that character, she's really getting into it. So right there, especially when she did that leg thing and he like wiped his face up against the leg, I was like, ooh, it was like some sort of feeling. It was really, I really like the character that they're bringing to this dance. Right there, where he just grabbed her hair and just, I liked it. We saw some natural turns in there, some reverse turns. So we're getting the Viennese waltz. I'm happy to see ballroom dancing, but I always call the extra stuff that they do fluff. So I really like the fluff that they're giving us because it's a certain character. I like that they decided to take that song and put the characters in it. And they're really, really being those characters right now. That routine is like my absolute favorite, and I don't want to forget to mention that James isn't a professional dancer, and when I watch it, I'm like, wow, I'm in awe that he is really, honestly, when I'm watching it, I'm like, wow, this is like a great, he's actually a great dancer. So I don't even see the difference between who's the star, let's say the celebrity, and who's the professional because he's really that good. So this is definitely like my top favorite dance that was on Dancing with the Stars. For the last video we have, it is when Zendaya and Jacoby, they had a dance off. So it's two separate celebrities and they're having a dance off. I think they are doing Jive. So let's watch. Okay, so I think Zendaya is a all around great dancer. She's a great singer, she's a great actress. So far it's been fully Jive. I've been seeing Jive figures. The only thing I wanna say, and maybe not everybody's gonna agree with this, is that I remember now watching this video that the whole season, almost the whole, I think pretty much all the dances that Zendaya did, she didn't wear any heels. She was only in sneakers and I think bare feet. I don't think she ever wore a heel. And I'm not sure why. I think Zendaya, maybe she's more of like a spunky girl, so she feels more comfortable in sneakers and things like that. But I would probably would have liked to see her, especially in this dance off, be even not like in a big heel. I'm not asking for a really high heel because those are really difficult to dance in. But maybe if she would have worn like a short, because she has such a cute dress on. This dress is so adorable. The fringe, the color, the everything. I think a cute, small, little, authentic Latin American heel, you know, like a competitive heel, would have been nice to see her in. Like the nude color, maybe even not even the nude color, but stoned, like fully stoned. Orange crystals all over the shoes. Like I would have probably liked that better than the Converse, but maybe he did it. Maybe he told her to wear sneakers more for comfort, so she's more comfortable dancing. So who knows? That is a typical Val move. When he drops into the split, goes in it a few times and jumps back up, that is a Val move. One of my old dance partners used to train with Val, and he used to always do that move, and I used to always call it the Val move, the Val split. He does it great, so I like it. But so far, the reason why I would like to see her in heels also is because in the sneakers, she does a lot of heel leads. I see a lot of heel leading, and I get it, she's not a professional dancer, but if she was in the heels, I think it would maybe help a bit more for her to do some more leading from the toes. So let's see, let's keep going. Yeah, they did really good. I think that Val got really lucky getting Zendaya that season. She is, like I said before, an all-around great at dancing, acting, singing. I think that definitely would have liked to see her in heels. No heel leads in the jive, stepping from the toe. And now it's going to be Jacoby with Karina. So far, I mean, I love it. I love the energy. I love what he's putting inside the performance aspect of it. But if we notice and we look deeper, Karina was pretty smart about what she did. She put a lot of steps that the woman does, let's say, most of the work, so that he kind of just stands there and leads her, and that she looks great, so it makes the couple look great. You can see that he isn't as talented in that way as, let's say, Zendaya is, but Karina is doing a really good job making the couple look good. And he also just did the famous Val split. I don't know who did it better. I'm gonna have to say, actually, I kind of like this one because this one had like a little hit and then a twist and then the other way. That was kind of cute. I like this one. Nice. That was cute when he jumped right over her. I mean, he's like, I don't know, like 20 feet tall. So he was probably like jumping over, like, I don't know, a little stepping stool for him. He just like easily jumped over her head. She didn't even have to duck or anything. That was cute. No, but that was really good. Let me just finish watching the end. Oh, it already ended. Well, that was really nice. I really liked reacting to this face-off because I got to see two separate celebrities. And also at the same time, they had no choice but to do, let's say, a jive. So they really only had a few seconds to dance, and the professional had to take like real jive steps. And I really like to see how the professionals work with the celebrities, and then they start to recognize what they look good in, what they don't look so good in. Maybe they're not as talented in, let's say, picking up steps right away, so they do other sort of figures so that, you know, they look a little bit better. So it's really interesting to see what the professionals do when it comes to adding all of those ballroom type steps. Alrighty guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this new kind of video that we did today. If you have other opinions other than mine, leave a comment below, and hopefully we'll be doing more of these videos in the future. Thanks for watching. Bye.